Oh, look at that. He jumped off the wall to take the back of Shinya. That was incredible.
Amazing here from Ruotolo. He's quick. He does all sorts of crazy stuff.
There's a funny quote from Khabib. He said, if Sambo was easy, it would be called Jiu-Jitsu. So let's have the Sambo guys compete with the Jiu-Jitsu people. Let's see which is superior in the submission grappling format.
On October 21st, the best in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Sambo collide for the inaugural One Lightweight Submission Grappling World Title. 19-year-old Kade Ruotolo is transforming jiu-jitsu with his twin brother, Tai.
Starting jiu-jitsu with 3 years old, their technique is top-notch.
It's not even normal style jiu-jitsu. They're kind of creating their own flow, as you see, and they'll hit you from any angle. I mean, they're inverted, doing acrobatics, choking each other out. I'm in awe. I've been around some of the best jiu-jitsu fighters in the world, and I've never seen anything like this before.
You hear this phrase a lot, you know, position over submission, or position before submission. I think my game's kind of a bit of the opposite sometimes. Always trying to push the action and look for the finish.
In May, Kade debuted in the circle against four-time ONE World Champion and grappling legend, Shinya Aoki.
Ankle pick, nice to a body lock. There we go, just as I say it. Beautiful back take. Oh, look at that. He jumped off the wall to take the back of Shinya. That was incredible. Oh, he goes for that mission control. There's an arm triangle choke right there.
Oh, that looks painful. Kade Ruotolo!
Just 2 months later, he made history as the youngest ever ADCC World Champion.
I guess the only thing that kind of changes this time around is, you know, I'm more of the hunted rather than the hunter. Now I'm kind of like at the top of the food chain. You got a lot of, you know, fresh, hungry guys coming after me. I'm more than ready to take them all on.
Islam and Khabib and Ali keep telling me and insisting how effective and how great Sambo is, but I don't get to see it very much. There are parts of the world where Sambo is massive. The Russian military, that's what they do. Jiu-Jitsu is a fringe and it is a niche. You do not go to junior high and get exposed to the Jiu-Jitsu program. You do not go into high school and join the Jiu-Jitsu team. But Sambo is different. They do have high school programs overseas that do Sambo. You can join clubs and sport when you're at university. So who is the Sambo world champion?
Opposing Ruotolo is four-time Sambo world champion and Russian national judo team member, Uali Kurzhev.
Выиграл уже все и по несколько раз в самбо. Самбо, ну, лично для меня, так сказать, совокупность всех единоборств, что ли. Вот, я просто имею в виду, что есть гармония стойки и партера в самбо. Вот, и поэтому как-то более, наверное, мне ближе самбо, поэтому. В шестилетнем возрасте меня отвели родители на секцию борьбы самбо, так как я в детстве был очень активным ребенком, поэтому энергию надо было куда-то девать, и я попал в секцию именно самбо. В самбо я выкладываюсь на 100%. После новости, что я буду выступать в организации ONE FC, мотивация повысилась. Ну, я скажу так, что за 27 лет в профессиональном спорте на моем пути было много ребят. То, что он вынослив, это понятно, потому что, в принципе, он еще и взрывной. Но могу сказать по себе, что, в принципе, с такими ребятами встречался, и для меня, наверное, это будет не первый опыт.
Sambo have, you know, very dominant wrestling. They have strong wrestling, upper body, and, you know, good ankle picks, inside trips. But they also know how to attack the leg locks, which is a huge hole for most wrestlers. It's a bit of their kryptonite. It's going to be interesting to see where his weakness lies.
Потому что самбо тоже имеет большой объем приемов в партере. Болевые на ноги, ахиллы, колени, узлы плечей, то есть болевые на руки, на ноги. Если мы берем боевой раздел, то разрешены и удушающие. То есть, в принципе, специфика такая, что позволяет бороться в партере со всеми теми же приемами, которые есть и в грэпплинге, там, за исключением некоторых нюансов.
The main message I want to show is that, you know, jiu-jitsu isn't always boring. Sometimes you see 10 minutes in almost like the same position, right? That's kind of the opposite of what I stand for, the opposite of my game. I'm trying to, you know, be as exciting as I can and try to bring, you know, jiu-jitsu to new platforms.
В моем случае, наверное, лично для меня это очень важно, показать, на каком уровне находится самбо. В день борьбы я покажу, где слабые стороны, где сильные стороны. Ну, надеюсь, так слабые.
I hope the world sees me as a fearless sub hunter. I'm definitely not going to be, you know, pulling guard because he has strong wrestling or strong judo. I'm going to be meeting his strengths with my strengths and trying my best to put him out quick.